A judge has denied a request for pretrial release for the woman accused of killing two men when police say she drove onto the I-74 bridge pedestrian bike path in May of last year. 47-year-old Shabria Harris will remain in the Rock Island County Jail without bond. Harris faces numerous charges, including aggravated DUI causing death, 3 counts of aggravated reckless driving, and 2 counts of reckless homicide. She also faces an aggravated battery charge from her time in jail.